the prestigious Oakhill Academy. He's a Jordan Brand participant and a McDonald's All-American, as well as the Virginia Gatorade High School Player of the Year. He's a consensus five-star player, and ladies, he'd like to learn to dance better. Maybe you can help him out. Give it up for 6'6" freshman, number 3, Kelvin Jackson. Is a native of Kingston, Jamaica, but he played high school ball for Michael Kidd Gilchrist's alma mater, the Patrick School in Elizabeth, New Jersey. He's a former New Jersey Mr. Basketball. He participated in the McDonald's All-American Game, the Jordan Brand Classic, the Nike Hoop Summit, and the Elite 24. He also started every game for your Wildcats last year. Hit wild for 6'11" sophomore, number 4, Nick Hatcher. State champion in Maryland, and a three-time All-State selection. He averaged 20 points, 6 assists, and 6 rebounds for the John Carroll School while joining the honor roll. He chose Kentucky over Maryland, Kansas, and Miami. He's one of the top 3 guards in the nation. He's a McDonald's All-American and a member of the Under-17 and Under-19 Team USA, and he can play the sax and the drums. Ladies, give it up for 6'3" freshman, number 5!
Number 14, Tyler! Yeah.
finished 14th all-time in scoring for his high school and 4th all-time in rebounding. And all of this took place right here in Fayette County for Lexington Catholic High School. His dad played for the University of Louisville, but has since come into the fold as a Wildcat serving as our assistant coach. So hey, he's fan too. Give it up for 6th freshman.